Hello guys, Katia Berger, eight months after a stroke. So as you guys know, I have been posted and I'm changing places of physical therapy and all this. So today I went to my evaluation and they told me I only need some more strength and my hand is froze. I mean the feeling, and I cannot feel it so much. They told me I barely can do everything. I'm really functional, but I need more strength and balance. So he gave me some homework. City stance, 3x10. Besides everything I do, do this without the band. Do this. Wait 10 times, waiting 20 seconds with my butt up. This and my shoulder really painful when I do that, but I have to do it little by little. So he put 2 of 10. Do that. And for my hand, he told me the hand is not functional and my hand will turn functional if we do this. The first position, and then do that 20 times. I already did that today. I add this. And then in the first position again, folding 20 times. That's my best therapy. Say hello, guys. Oh my god, are you okay? Say hello, guys. Send a kiss to my friends. Say, keep making your exercise. Because mommy exercise all day, right? Mommy's better, right?
Yeah,
or mommy needs to go back to the hospital.
No.
Why not?
Because I was scared.
Because you were scared in the hospital?
No.
And mommy's not going back anymore to the hospital. Why?
Because I was scared.
Okay, and mommy's getting better, right? So that is my best therapist in the world because he made me run a lot. So then, position 20 times. Position 20 times. Then position 20 times. Are you okay, Lucas? 20 times. So, he told me today, if I don't do that exercise, my hand will not be functional. And then we are going to work a lot in the therapy place, Elite Integrated Therapy, to the fine skill motors, picking up things and everything. And then he told me he really has a knowledge about it better than the other place, than the nerves for the numbness take long time to heal, can take years. And then about my eyes, the same, because it's an optical nerve. So, but they are getting better. And then he told me the peak of the thing is 1 year, like they told me in Mayo Clinic. So I'm good. I'm happy with all the results. I'm going to do 3 times per week, OT, 2 times per week, PT. I want my arm and my hand back. And I'm going to do aqua therapy 3 times per week at night, like almost going to sleep. And I'm going to do 1 Zumba and I'm going to do 1 kayaking for my shoulder. So I'm set it up very well and I'm happy with it. I'm very excited and soon starting acupuncture like 2 or 3 times per month. Love you guys. Bye.